Motorcycles are fun if you know how to ride them properly and safely. This means being proficient in your riding skills and always staying alert. If you want to ride a motorcycle on California roads and highways, you need to have a Class M1 or M2 motorcycle driver's license. To get one, you must first pass the motorcycle knowledge test, then schedule a driving test at a DMV office. You can also satisfy the driving test requirement by completing a California Highway Patrol approved California Motorcyclist Safety Program training course. The DMV's motorcycle driving test measures your ability to maneuver in normal traffic situations. It includes a pre-trip inspection and a set of skill tests. The DMV examiner will verify your permit, registration, insurance, and inspect your motorcycle safety helmet. By law, you're required to wear a U.S. Department of Transportation, DOT, compliant motorcycle safety helmet. You will be asked to engage your motorcycle's brake lights, turn signals, and horn to verify they're in working condition. You'll also be asked to identify other controls and safety items, like the starter switch, clutch, and gear selector. Now you're ready for your skills test. Here's what you can expect. The motorcycle skills test includes riding in different track paths, slow riding, and gear shifting. You'll be asked to demonstrate the following skills: riding in the tracking paths, as well as serpentine, circle, slow, and gear shift rides. If you're applying for a motorcycle-only driver's license, you'll also be required to take an observation test. Let's break down these skills. You'll need to demonstrate that you can successfully ride in the tracking paths. This is the area within and including the tracking lines. During the serpentine and circle rides, you'll need to show that you can successfully weave your motorcycle through 5 traffic cones in various directions and around a marked circle while staying within the lines. You'll also need to be able to control your motorcycle at slow speeds, comparable to a fast walking pace. You'll need to use the throttle and the clutch in a smooth manner as you ride along the tracking lane. During the gear shift skill test, you'll ride in a straight path, about 200 feet, while upshifting 2 gears and downshifting 2 gears. You'll then make a U-turn without putting your foot down and return while demonstrating the same shift changes, ending with a smooth stop. And finally, if you never received a driver's license for any type of motor vehicle and you're applying for a motorcycle-only license, the DMV examiner will give you a modified road test, which will require you to follow a route on public streets while the examiner observes and scores your maneuvers. You should be aware of some common errors that will result in a skills test failure. If your front wheel crosses the painted line, if you hit or fail to maneuver around the cones, or you put your foot down before reaching the end of a skill. You'll need to practice some more and schedule a new test on another day and pay a retest fee. You're allowed 3 attempts to pass, otherwise you'll have to submit a new application. For complete instructions on how to apply for a Class M1 or M2 motorcycle driver's license, check out the Motorcyclist's Guide at dmv.ca.gov. So, when you're ready to take the motorcycle driving test, don't forget to bring your permit, registration, proof of insurance, and your DOT compliant safety helmet.